Hello, my name is Lemon. I'm 10 years old from Indonesia doing English.
Hello, Suzanne. How are you today?
I'm good today.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, let's start. Now, to start, tell us about your family.
There are five people in my family. They are my grandma, father, mother, sister, and me.
Now, do you know someone who is? Can you give me a number?
Number 10.
Number 10. Do you know someone who is funny?
I have family.
Next number.
Number 1.
Do you know someone who is talkative?
My sister is talkative. Number 7.
Do you know someone who is confident?
My mother is confident. Number 4.
Do you know someone who is friendly?
My friend Dang is friendly. Number 6.
Do you know someone who is generous?
My grandpa is generous.
That's how parts of the house. Let's then tell me what are the parts of the house?
Living room, dining room, kitchen, bathroom, bedroom, garden.
Now, what are the things in your house? Okay, let's start with the living
Television, picture, telephone, and sofa.
How about in the bedroom?
Bed, pillow, mirror, and clock.
How about in the bathroom?
A shower brush, a toothbrush, and a brush.
Now let's have prepositions. Okay, look at the picture and tell me where is the picture?
The picture is on the wall.
Where is the clock?
The clock is behind the lamp.
Where is the cushion?
The cushion is on the sofa.
Where is the table?
Table is under, the table is on the floor.
Okay, very good. Now let's have in the complete the following sentences using the party.
The party will be with everywhere. Everyone will be there. Has anyone seen my phone? I was disappointed because no one that I invited came to my party. Someone left the door open. Has anyone seen my book? I can see everywhere. I can see it everywhere. Anywhere.
Now, so give 5 minutes that you did yesterday.
Yesterday, I got up. I went to school. I brushed my teeth. I did my homework and I did my exercise. Morning.
Morning.
Morning exercise.
Very good. Thank you very much.
Bye.